All right, welcome to my kitchen. Today we're going to make some dishwashing detergent. It's 100% natural, and you use equal parts baking soda and 20 mule team borax. I just use a 1 cup measurement to mix them together, and I was able to find an old container here to store the dishwashing detergent in. It's, what is it here? It's old. Oh, a bodybuilding formula. I don't need this anymore because I'm huge. I'm ripped. You can't really get any bigger than what I am now. So I can use this for dishwashing detergent. And it's just a white powder mixed together, like I said, equal parts. Just get a pen, a Sharpie. And I made a label on the top. It should make 96 wash loads. So, if you do one a week, that's 96 weeks. So it's almost 2 years. Twice a week, okay, 48, that's about 11 months. So either way you look at it, it's a really good deal. So it's pennies over time, and instead of using the expensive rinse aids, just use distilled white vinegar. Just fill it up, and that does a real good job. So I guess I'll be making more in about 2 years. Hey, enjoy it. Have fun. I hope it works for you too.